we're back at the same place we left. Episode 6 of Canopy Carnage. We've beaten Herobrine, and let's...
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Yeah.
We're on episode 6 of Canopy Carnage?
We're in episode 6 of Heropony's Mansion, and we've beaten Herobrine. So let's look at the next quest, Kill the Wither. Warning! This boss fight requires coordination and skills. Make sure you are well prepared. You can always leave the fight and put it on hold. Okay. And there's still a page 6.
Oh wow.
Maybe there's a secret quest after killing the Wither. Go kill the Ender Dragon!
Hmm.
You seem to be knowing. Hey, can you wait for me?
I thought you were right behind me. Not my fault you were slowpoke.
I was reading the quest log.
Slowpoke, slowpoke.
Quest log, quest log.
And your rainbow dash.
Damn it! You've got a very good point. You had a very, very good point there.
I know I did.
Okay. So we did that. Oops.
Oops, what?
It seems like I'm not in adventure mode.
Oh, good job.
I am now.
Let me see if I am. Game mode adventure.
Well, you are certainly now. Ooh. I found a portal, honey.
Okay. Whoa.
Victor says, hey, we're here! Maybe you should get some upgrades and potions before entering that scary place. We just were at his place. Couldn't he have told
I
us?
I wonder if he has short-term memory loss.
Wither
you ever seen 50 First Dates? No. That guy who keeps introducing himself every 10 seconds? His name is Tom.
Oh, he scared me.
I think maybe it was
me.
You in that
Look
movie.
Behind you.
Yeah, I know, he's right there.
No, he just sells the same
wither
stuff.
Strategy.
Yeah. You want to read it?
You go ahead. My throat's kind of scratchy.
Okay. This guide contains spoilers. It is meant to help people defeat the Wither in a proper way. Turn to page 2 to see the full strategy. Are we sure we want to read this? Or we want to go in blind?
I don't know. If we go in blind, it's more fun.
Okay, we'll go in blind first. I mean, it's not like we lose our items or anything.
Yeah.
Okay. This is the only boss that you can leave the room. All mechanics will be on hold until you return. Warning! This boss is extremely hard. Make sure you have enough potions and gear. Yeah, we had enough potions and gear for the last of bosses. I drank it and I died. I drank it and I died.
Yeah, I know. I'm here.
Oops.
Ready? You ready?
I'm already here. I kinda went near the portal and it teleported me.
Oh, okay.
Okay. What's this? Press this to go back and put the food on. Yeah? Ooh. What did they say?
No, it just said, Blank whispers to you. You safely teleported to the Nether.
Oh, I didn't get that message. Okay. So that's the way back. Okay.
That's to put it on hold.
I'm not this isn't really that. Water, is it? Holy water is up.
Oh, sorry.
You go ahead.
No, go ahead.
Okay. Holy water is up. Use it against the obsidian skeletons or heal yourself. Where it says, bring it on, humans. Let's have some fun.
That would be already withered. Okay, once we get 10 crystals of anger, we can go get a good gold from Victor.
Okay, yeah, I just couldn't read that.
They look like it's me.
Fireballs coming
down. What fireballs?
Oh, there's a winner. He's shooting at me. I hit him.
Good job. Oh. I died.
Oh, good job. How many crystals have we got? Crystal of anger.
Four.
I have four too. And we need 10, you said?
10.
Yeah. Victor says, friends, I can craft you a powerful bow. Bring me 10 crystals of anger from the skeletons. Okay, Victor. You give us a quest in the middle of the hardest boss fight. They seem to be dropping holy water potions.
Oh yeah? I haven't got any yet.
Ooh. There is a blue thingy.
Get it out.
To the left. A wooden pressure plate on the left if you go up the stairs. And there were potions on there.
I'm trying to get there, but they're beating me.
And if you throw one of those potions on them, they instantly die. But it doesn't seem to always get you a potion. Maybe it'll only get you a potion when the light's on and you press on the pressure plate. I'm not sure though.
Damn it. This is hard.
I've got six crystals of anger. We wanna go to Victor? Or are we wait until we get 20?
Well,
20,
yeah, let's get 20.
Okay, let's kill these wither skeletons. Is it the skeletons that drop the crystals? Right.
Yes, honey. I have 13.
I have 9.
Alright, shall we go get some bows?
I've got 10. Yes, okay, we shall go. So...
there's a skeleton following you, hang on.
I'm gonna wither away, aren't I? Yeah. Yep, I'm going back. And I died. And I'm back here. Not good. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so...
damn it! It teleported me too because you clicked on it.
Okay, so...
of course I clicked on the wrong guy.
I clicked on the wrong guy too.
What? Well, we couldn't have clicked on the same guy.
Be sure. Which one is Victor actually?
The one with the demonic set.
And who's that other guy?
Well, I don't know. Neither of them had a bow.
My thingies are gone.
Mine too.
That's not nice.
They deleted because we left the area, you think?
Maybe.
Was Victor down in there? Were we supposed to take it to him in there?
We need to save him. Oh, now I get the thing too. You safely teleported to the nether, but I'm stuck somewhere outside. Okay, there I am. Okay.
He's not down here.
Well, I saw a little room up there to the right. Maybe he's there.
That's bullshit.
I know. What is this?
Yeah, Victor's up here.
He's right here. That bastard!
Damn it, now we lost all of our shit.
I could have warned us about that.
Yeah, no kidding.
Got one potion of healing. That's not what I need. I'm gonna switch these weapons around so I get this one. Okay, that's it. That's the thing. That's the holy water, that's to the left.
Okay.
Got one.
Not exactly get over there right now.
God, I started getting done with the quest log again.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, let's see. So if holy water is up, you can go to the left and you get a bottle that you can throw at them and they instantly die.
Damn it! It sucks that you can't get away from mobs when you're trying to shop.
You already had 10 of those again?
Yeah.
Wow, I got one. But then again, I got more holy water.
Can you lure him away so I can get
I'm
a ball,
trying,
please?
I'm trying to lure them all and then use a holy water potion. Spawn more. Calm down, honey, calm down. You should try killing him first. Ow. Wow. Spawn just too many mobs.
Could you please try luring them away?
Oh, it's not like I'm not doing that. It just spawns more on top. Die! Ooh. These things are hard.
I have 4 tiers if you want them. So you can go get one.
I've got 11.
Oh, okay.
I grabbed one of their spells, but it kept removed from my inventory.
Yeah, I told you, delete stuff that you're not supposed to have.
I know. That doesn't mean I can't.
If you hurry, I'm trying to get them away so you can get a bow. Don't attack, go get a bow.
I can't get a bow. They're all there. There's one following you.
I know.
I got a bow. Okay, what is kind of bow is it? Heaven's Grace. Power enchantment level 80. Flame 1, Infinity 1. 43 to 213 damage. Powerful bow against the Wither boss that can be used twice. Okay, that sucks.
Twice?
Yeah.
God damn it!
One, two, three. These things are nasty. Why do they all keep spawning? And when do we get holy water?
The wither.
It's up there. It keeps circling up there.
Darn it! There's your holy water.
Yeah. It's not so holy. Ah, I fell in lava. Okay, I am going to read the Wither strategy. Obsidian Skeleton drops crystals of anger that can be used at a merchant on the platform on the right of the Wither. By Heaven's Grace bow, it has a lot of damage but only lasts about 3 arrows, so make sure you don't miss. When the Wither gets to 50%, you'll be able to get in melee range and finish him. Remember to use the holy water to clear out the obsidian skeletons. Good luck. So, that's actually just saying what we're already doing, right?
Yeah.
Die, 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 die. Okay, so grab some holy water.
Darn it, right? You know, he's taking the stupid potion.
Did you get one? Potion.
What? What I had. I was trying to take it. Drink it?
Oh, I thought you meant the holy water. Well, some skeletons followed me into the lava pool. Oh. Ah! I don't get why she keeps talking.
Maybe if you would warn her and she would know what you're doing.
We need to get that potion. Okay, I got 10 drops again. Damn it.
I have 19.
Ow, ow, ow. Ah, I lost it. I had it in the shopkeeper inventory and then I died. I got the tears back and I hit Victor. Great.
Did you kill Victor?
No, he's not dead. got the bow. I've got some more shots on the bow.
Stupid thing knocked me right off the edge.
I missed. I hit. Nobody can do this alone. Nobody can do this alone.
Where is the wizard? I keep
seeing him. He's behind some rock. I'm glad you're feeling comfortable up there.
Well, I was trying to find the wither so I could get a clear shot on him without being attacked by everything.
Well, since all the skeletons were down here, maybe you could have tried getting a bow. Can you get to the merchant?
Fucking skeleton right here. Now I'm... Ah! God, this is frustrating.
Yeah, no kidding. It seems like I'm lagging because I'm not hurting these skeletons. Okay. They're all dead. Still got a Heaven's Grace.
To Victor. Shit. Ugh. They pushed me too far out of the way.
And then push them back.
God damn it. No, I was trying to buy the freaking bows. And they pushed me too far out of the way where it knocked me out of the screen.
Oh, sorry, honey. I'm sure they'll pay. They'll pay.
You gotta stop bringing them down to the spawn point if possible.
Okay, I'll just stand upstairs and die. They just follow me. Can't put out fire. I can't get around it. Yep. Okay, I shot a few skeletons off, but that's all. Seems like they don't burn in the lava.
No, they don't.
Okay, so...
None of the nether creatures
maybe
do.
Maybe there's a cap on them, so if I can lure them into the lava...
Doesn't look like it, because there's a million of them up here.
Trying to get to the wither, I still got shots on my bow.
I'd like to even have bow.
I hit him. Whoa.
I'd like to stay alive for more than 10 seconds.
Well, I'm doing great back here. Trying to get sneak attacks on that wither guy.
What's the point of the charcoal? Or coal, I mean.
I don't know, it's just a drop that the where the skeletons always have.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, this is a very hard boss fight. I'm wondering if I can just keep sniping him from here. So he keeps going back to Victor. Maybe this footage will look better sped up. Right? Ow. Do you have a normal bow?
Yeah.
You think you can try coming where I am? Maybe we can try shooting him together from here.
Can't even see you!
I'm behind the platform. I went to the right. A little bit of jumping, but you want to try it some other time?
No.
Why are you jumping so high?
Because I didn't know where you went. All you said is, I went around to the right. Well, that's not very descriptive.
Well, that's exactly what I did. I'm trying to come back. I set myself on fire. Set myself on fire
again.
Don't
bother coming
back. I'm gonna try getting another one of those more awesome bows to snipe him from behind. That seems like a pretty good strategy. So that's what I'm gonna keep trying to do.
Well then here, take the ones I have. And then you can get a bunch of bows, because I'm done going up there.
Okay, honey. You need some armor?
I'm fine. Okay.
Okay. Let's see if I can get... Ooh! How many crystals do you have?
39, because I couldn't get anywhere near him.
Okay. I hit level 40.
Yeah, I'm at 40 as well. Where is the wither? I think I can see him. I just...
Aww. I wish they let you keep those wither skeleton heads, but I guess they don't want you to spawn another one.
Oh my god, I hit him once and now he's all over me.
Yeah, he'll come and hit you once and then he'll move back. I need some holy water.
I don't have any on me.
Maybe there's a delay if I press the pressure plates. Okay. Activated the plates.
Activated your deck. I think I'm in a good spot. I can hit the wither, and when he comes to shoot me, he either shoots and doesn't get me, or he doesn't see
me. Yeah, that's the same...
Because I don't even see the explosion, and then he goes
back.
That's
the same spot I was at earlier. But, yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm gonna try getting one of those bows again, and then come back.
Why couldn't there be a hell bar?
Doo-doo. I'm gonna wither away. No, I'm getting killed by skeletons. Okay.
You have a lot more patience than I do.
Oh no, honey, I don't have a lot of patience. I have you. Okay. Regeneration. Holy water. Kill those skeletons. No, they're killing me. They're killing me. They're killing me. Get the holy water, get the holy water. Kill them. And heal.
Did you get any bows
yet?
Maybe you shouldn't worry about it and just come back here and we'll both hit them.
Oh, I was almost there. Okay. There. Ah, no! They did the same thing to me as they did to you. And now I lost all the tears. Oh god, there's too many. Need to activate pressure plates. Ah. Honey, there's so many.
Maybe you should stop activating the pressure plate because you die. I'm.
But it gives me holy water. You just keep shooting that bastard, honey. Keep shooting that bastard.
I am. Bastard is being shot.
I just hope I can get all those thingies back before they despawn.
Yeah. If not, oh well, honey.
Oh. Why do they hit?
If you weren't here, I probably would have rage quit a long time ago.
I fell down. This is gonna make some interesting video. Death, 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 death. Should we post a chat log? And people can count how many times each of us died. How many people will fast forward, you think? Oh, they're still dying. 5 minutes later, they're still dying. And dying, and dying, and dying. I kill you, you kill me, you respawn, I respawn. Ah, it's an endless vicious circle. So why don't we just stop killing each other and respawning, since it is no use. And you just let me get that bow, because that widow won't respawn. I've got a bunch of these bastards after me. I keep missing the stairs because of him. Are you still hitting him? Good.
Yep.
Maybe he has like 10,000 health and then your bow does like 1. Another one down. That one's down. That one's down. It is impossible to kill all these skeletons and grab a bow. I just don't have enough punch on this thing. Thank you. skeletons, and there's more. This is evil.
Mm-hmm.
I just killed all the damn skeletons, and now they're all back. And probably all those tears you gave me these pawns. I'm sorry, honey. All the tears you shed for me have just spawned. And now they went up in flames. Boohoo. Boohoo. How are you holding up?
Alright. I think you should just forget what you're doing and get back here and start shooting.
That's exactly what I'm doing. I shoot him, he goes to you. How can people beat this thing? I really don't understand how they can. I mean, he's hard enough in vanilla, but in here, it's just impossible.
It's just impossible.
Impossible.
Impossible! Okay, he saw me.
Ooh, he's after you.
I set myself on fire again, honey.
Ah. Where'd he go?
Ah. Oh,
he didn't
I
go
see
back.
Him, I see him. Yeah, he's after me now. Bastard. Almost.
Aw, oh, come on.
I'm trying to lure him back to that first position.
Darn it. That was such a good spot.
I know. I'm trying to lure him back. Is he stuck? I think he's stupid. He is stupid. There's nothing beyond. Maybe there's like this magic button we have to push. Doom! Win boss fight.
Hmm.
Oh shit! Shit, shit, this shit. Now I'm cussing. Sorry.
Why are you doing stuff? Why can't you just shoot him?
Because it... no... use. Okay, I'm upstairs. None of the obsidian skeletons have seen me. I got some holy water coming there. I think I got a bow. I got one of the bows.
Nice.
Coming to you, honey. And once we get him to half health, he'll be in melee range. So we can pound him, and pound him, and peep his beep!
I didn't know you were turned on by him.
That's not what I said.
You said you wanted to pound him.
I'm gonna beep his beep! Okay. Can I try taking some shots in a sec? Because this bow is 3 shots and it's dead. Okay.
Alright.
Sorry for earlier that I kept luring him away. That's a hit.
Good job, honey. Oh, he's stuck. Let me get him. Because you don't always hit him when he gets stuck. There we go. Alright, he's back.
Hey, got him again.
Another hit.
He's stuck again?
He's stuck again.
Third shot, and the bow broke.
Ah, but you got him with all 3. Good job, honey.
I'm still holding the bow, and it broke.
Yeah, that's what it did for me, too.
Oh, okay. Oh, almost hit fire. I'm gonna try getting a bow again. Ah, this time I hit the fire.
Why can't you just stand here and shoot with me?
Because I want an awesome bow. Don't you want an awesome bow?
Not enough to get. Have to take 50 million deaths to get it.
Okay, I'll take the 50 million deaths, give you the bow, and then go back and get another one.
Why can't you get 2 at once?
I will probably die when I get one. Okay, let's sneak. Maybe that helps. Kill that one. Stop overshooting. Stop overshooting.
Did you hit the wither? Why would you do that?
I wasn't aiming for the wither. I didn't even see the wither. Okay. I just saw skeleton spawn.
Damn it, now he's spinning around in derpy little circles.
I was not aiming for him. Aww. Aww.
Well, that was quick.
That was quick. Be glad I'm not quick about other stuff. There's just not enough punch on these bows. Is there any punch on these bows? No, there's no punch on these bows. Okay. It's all calm. It's all calm. Stop overshooting. Oh god. I swear, somebody gave these guys the intelligence of zombie pigmen, because if you shoot one, you get a whole horde on top of you. I'm gonna switch out this demonic thing and switch to the angelic thing. See, that works better. No! It did not! Okay, 2 pieces of holy water, if I can get to it. can kill a bunch of skeletons. If only I could get every drop of those damn skeletons. I got like one crystal of anger under that. One. Oh my god, I've got no armor left. No wonder I keep dying like that.
I'm out of boots. The pair I have on is the last one. Completely out of leggings. Down to my last two helmets.
So you're saying to me that you're shooting without pants on?
That's
right.
I'm pantsless.
I've got 8 steers. I can pick up some more over there. Okay, pick up some more. And I died. I've got 11 crystals of anger. I know why they are called crystals of anger. I damn well know right now why they are called that.
I'm trying to hit some of the skeletons, hoping that they'll aggro on me, you know, and run over the edge.
Any luck?
But no. I can see I'm hitting them, but it's not pissing them off enough to run off.
Oh my god. Oh my godness.
Your godness?
Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh my anus. Okay, there it is.
Is it taking a pounding?
What?
Your aim.
Oh! Damn! No! I was trying to say the alphabet, but every time I died, I start with the A. So this would be oh my Venus. Ah shit, that's wrong again! What if I hit the T? No! I can't do this. Bad idea, Tom. Bad idea. Oh my Venus! That's not a word, right?
You just gotta stop.
Is it too funny?
It's terrible.
Oh, no. Okay, I might have a shot at a bow.
Sorry, it's time.
Do I have the bow? No, I dropped the bow!
How did you drop the bow?
I was still holding the bow while I was killed. So it dropped from my inventory.
No.
Okay, if I could just pick up the bow, that would be great.
Yep.
Yeah. Holy water. Okay, that's what I need. I need holy water. All the skeletons are still over there. Okay, that means I need to go over there too. Okay, grab the bottle of holy water. Oh, new holy water. That's some kills. More kills.
More cash.
Oh my Enos. Oh my Afnus. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Ooh, there, I got a couple of skeletons to suicide off the edge.
Good. Not good enough. Come on, I want that bow before it despawns. Just give me that bow. I can see it. I can see it.
How about just run for it instead of attacking?
I'm not attacking
him.
Anything.
Okay.
Oh my genius.
Hmm.
There it is. I've got a bow! Yay! Woo-hoo. And oh my ageness. I'm coming towards you with my mighty bow. It's so mighty. Whoopa. Whoopa over the fire style. Okay, here's an heaven's grace. You pick it up?
Oh, did you give me
one?
Oh, thank you, sweetheart.
Just don't miss.
Alright, I'm shooting. He's doing this derpy little dance, so it's harder to hit him now than before.
Try using the other bow.
Okay, got him.
Good.
No, he does it every time.
Oh, okay.
Two for two.
You get three shots.
I know. And three for three.
Good.
Alright, your turn. I'll wait.
Well, I've got 18 crystals of anger. And so many skeletons!
Well, are you gonna shoot or are you going to eye up your crystals?
I'm gonna try getting a new bow.
Oh! You ran back? I thought you were gonna stay here and shoot.
No, I was trying to get a new bow immediately. Instead of wasting time with shooting, just go for the bow. Bring the bow. Go back for a bow.
There, shot another skeleton off.
Oh, I lost all my crystals of anger. I'm so angry. Oh, my eyeness. Go away. Go home. Your mom has baked fishes. I know you want fishies. Oh. Honey, I think we should stop recording and try again another time.
What?
It's 8:30.
Why can't you just fast forward the entire fight? It'll make the episode shorter.
Yes.
And then you won't have to worry about us cussing in the audio.
But I'm getting tired as well.
Well, I know, but I don't want to stop the fight.
Well, you don't have to stop the fight. I mean, we can log out in these places, but okay. I'll die again. Oh my Janus!
Oh.
There are a lot of skeletons in the lava just hanging out. And
I know, it's because I keep shooting them off and they don't die when they hit.
Okay. How many times have you died, you think, huh?
Oh, I don't know, probably 100.
That's not a lot. Could be worse, you could have died thousands of times. Okay, you remember when last I turned the recording off? That was 40
yeah.
minutes ago.
It was
it
not.
It was too.
Wow.
Okay, I got some more potions. Keep getting slain by these skeletons, honey.
How will we know when he's at 50%?
I have no idea. Maybe he already is. That would be bad. Ah! Keep dying.
Maybe that's why he's doing his derp dance. He's at 50%.
Yeah, but then we still have to try and get to him.
You can't kill him with arrows?
Yeah, you can. I'm just saying that we still have to get to him. I mean, the skeletons are in the way. Oh, it hit level 45 even. Wow, I killed most of the wither skeletons.
What?
I almost had another bow.
You scared me.
Okay. Whose idea was it to play this map? Play this map. Oh, right. It was mine. I like this map too, I just don't like the boss fights.
Ugh, the other boss fights are nothing compared to this.
It's all these skeletons. These nasty, nasty skeletons. Honey, what if I cheat and turn the mobs off?
That would kill the wither.
What if I would cheat and try to force the difficulty to easy?
Go ahead.
Okay, just gotta kill these guys real quick. Okay, one of them died. No, that was me. Now they're dead. Okay, let's see. Difficulty 1. Did it say something?
Yep. Set difficulty to easy.
Let's hope this makes it a little bit easier. No! Shot Tessa. It didn't. I still died.
Maybe it was already on easy.
No way. If this is easy, then I don't want to know what hard is like. I mean, They said we needed to get the best gear and everything, and that's what we had. I mean, I had 3/4 of a demonic set. You had a complete angelic set, or maybe not.
And a demonic chest plate. I had a demonic chest plate, the rest angelic.
I'm having the Herobrine Madness Axe. And it's not working! I got my spare angelic set chest plate. Okay. Dead, dead, dead. Everybody dies! Except for the Wither Boss.
Including you.
Except for the Wither Boss. He's not dying. How's the shooting going, hon?
Alright. Between hitting him and knocking skeletons off the ledge.
Maybe every...
But there's no skeletons right now to
maybe
shoot off.
Maybe everybody edits their video so it looks like they really have a short fight. Or they go at it with more than two ponies. Bring in the cavalry! Okay, I got 20 tiers again. Which I'm about to go lose.
How many skeletons are up top?
One,
does
two,
it
three,
seem like there's not
four,
as many?
5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there's 2 seats.
Yeah, because I got a lot down here in the lava bouncing.
Good. So maybe there is a cap. Okay. I died and I respawned.
And they stopped coming over here to the ledge. Oh, wait, there's one. Maybe I can knock him off.
Maybe we'll win just because of the level cap exhaustion. Not the level cap, the entity cap. Thank God this portal does not automatically transport us.
Yeah, no kidding.
Okay, I'm dead. Oh my... gayness. Okay, there seems to be just as much as when I tried getting up here the previous time. I've got 6 more of those tears. Crystals. I got myself cornered again. Cornered again.
I wonder if these are even doing any damage to him.
Oh, I hope they are. I surely hope they are. Okay, I got 31 of these. Gonna try and sneak around to Victor. Skeletons haven't seen me yet. Okay, they have. Okay, there's holy water. Try getting that. Okay, I got holy water. That's good. Okay, that means I can get 3 bottles of holy water. Can I? Yes, I've got them. With it away. Oh my Alnus.
Mm. Alright, shot another skeleton off the ledge.
I just killed a bunch downstairs.
Well, I don't want to kill them though, because then they'll
respawn. Yeah, no, I mean...
And dropping them in the lava like this, they're not
I mean
spawning.
Down the staircase. Hopefully. That was at the spawn. This is too many. I spent like 4 holy waters on them and I still didn't get a bow. There's more holy water.
He keeps dropping chunks off of him when I hit him.
You mean like the heads he shoots at you?
Oh, is that what I'm
saying?
Yeah,
he shoots! He shoots every head on his body shoots heads at you. He really likes giving a head. Yeah.
Head. I wonder if he's any good at it.
Well, you keep coming back for more, so... No! I just lost 44!
Oh, sorry, sweetie.
I have potion of healing, but I don't have the time to drink it. I've got 4 sugar. Maybe I can get high.
How do you have sugar?
Something dropped it. And apparently I am allowed to keep it. I should have had an ender chest here too, so I could store excess of these crystals.
Why do you need to store them?
So I don't keep losing 44, because I just put the entire stack in there when I try to shop.
Well, how about when you get more than 10, you split them up?
Oh my god! That's
what?
Such a fantastic idea! I just kept putting all of them in. Okay. Don't leave him in the hot bar though. Because that's room for potions. I just kept putting him all in at once. Not thinking that I could split up the chest. Stacks. I need potions. Give me potions. No. Well, I got 2 of them. Those skeletons at the ground level.
Ooh, knocked another one off.
I knocked one off too. There's still a bunch up here.
Oop, knocked another one off. Yeah.
This is just not working out.
Oh my god, I just happened to glance down and there's one like 5 blocks away from me just staring at me. Because it can't get to me. No, my bow just broke. Oh good, I got 2 more.
Your unbreaking 10 bow broke. Really?
Oop, there's some more fell off the cliff edge.
I sure hope it works. I mean, it should work. I mean... There should be a limit on how many mobs there can be, otherwise everybody would just keep lagging and lagging.
Yeah. There we go, knocked another one
off. Why would Herobrine do this? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks of 10 crystals. Up, grab the bow, I got a bow. I've got a bow, and I've got a piece of obsidian.
Yay. Oh, really?
And apparently I'm allowed to keep it. Oh yeah, holy water. Try getting another bow. Oh my amnes. I believe I haven't said that yet. Oh my anus. We're getting close to the thing that I shouldn't say. Oh my! Onus. Now that's a bonus, you said it. Oh my god, I want the potions, but all the skeletons are standing around the potion. I killed just like... and at the same time. I was slain by a skeleton. Wow, something
Woo-hoo,
new.
Another one knocked off.
Another one knocked off, and another one, and another one, another knocked off the platform. Doom, doom, doom. She knocks him off the platform, and another one goes, and another one goes, another one goes off the platform.
Very nice, honey.
Yeah, I know. Should I just come and bring you this bow in a bit? Without trying to get a new one?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I'm having a bit of a skeleton problem at the moment.
Does it look like there's less up there?
Not at the moment.
I mean, I got so many down here dancing in the lava.
I'm not sure. It does seem like they're less.
But still, it only takes one to beat the shit out of you.
There. Oh my!
Penis.
You? I trusted you. I thought...
Oh my god.
I almost had another bow. Almost. I clicked next to it instead of on it. If I can just click on it, it'll drop and I have a chance to go pick it up. But no. This is not the way, this is the way. Whoopa. I see what you mean. The one standing right there. Okay. Here you go. Ah, I set myself on fire, honey. I did it again.
One.
Oh.
Two for tea.
No, time for tea and
three.
2 for T and T for 2, 2 for... no.
I have no idea what you're trying to do.
2 for T and T for 2, T for you and T for me. No? You don't like T?
I have no idea what you're talking about. No, T is just scented hot water.
Well, considering I just had night shift and pretty tired, I think I'm just talking blah blah. Yeah.
Nonsense.
I'm getting crazy. Loopy? With all these things. Ugh. Oh. Oh my god.
Ooh, knocked another one off the cliff.
Hmm? I just got swarmed.
Hmm.
Honey. It's 5 to 9.
Go for like 15 more minutes, and if nothing even looks remotely close, we'll just call it.
Okay. And oh my! What comes out of the pee?
Cunis.
Oh my Cunis! Where is my Cunis located?
Hmm.
This is just too much. This is just too much. Okay. Ooh. You die now. Die. Die, you undead. Monster. Okay. I've got enough for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these bows. I've got 3 stacks of bones. Almost 2 stacks of coal. Wow. Some holy water dropped again, so maybe I have another chance in getting a bow. Or maybe not. Or maybe I do.
What the hell?
I hit level 50.
Are you on the default?
Or
do you have a texture pack?
I have the recommended texture pack. Atherney's something.
Well, I just wonder if there would be a health bar if we're on default. I don't know.
No,
some indication as to how this is going would be nice.
Yeah, this is just 60 minutes of beat the crap out of stuff and get the crap beaten out of you. I got another bow, by the way.
Nice.
I almost forgot that I did. Yep, one bow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got enough tears for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more bows. Okay, it's pretty empty up on top of the platform right now. I just saw mob spawn. Oh.
Damn it.
The wither just attacked me. Aww.
Sorry.
Oh, I just got too close for comfort. It would help a lot if you had knockback or something on a sword.
Mm-hmm.
But no, they just keep coming back. They love me so much, they want to give me huggles.
Mm.
Oh my Arnis! I died. Mm. Oh my assness.
I'm tired. This is taking forever.
I'm not tired.
Mm.
I think if we release this video, people are gonna say, oh, but you should just do this. And I'm like,
mm-hmm.
No. Really? That was it. Almost dead. Thank God there are no creepers. I got too many stacks of crystals. Okay. Give me another bow. Yes, I've got another bow.
Alright.
Coming home, baby. Well, not exactly home, but...
I don't want to live here.
Well, nice and warm.
I'm cold right now.
But you have somebody who's giving you huggles right in front of you.
He's giving me the death look.
Hug of death. You hit him. Okay.
He's creeping me out.
What if I combine these bows? Should I get more stuff? No, I get a normal bow. Good thing I didn't do that. Okay. So here's one of them. And here's the other one.
Thank you, honey.
Oh. How many times do we need to hit him with that thing?
I know. Oh, I missed. That stupid little derpy dance he's doing.
Yeah, maybe you're right and he is in melee range. Oh, I did set myself on fire. Oh, I did it again.
There. I'm 3 for 4.
3, 4, 4, 4 for 5. And 4, 4, 3.
There we go, got him 5 out of 6.
That's pretty good. Okay, let's see if I can get close to him. Nope, probably not.
He's not in melee range?
Formed. If only these damn potions would come with a more specific time frame.
Yeah.
Yep, I tried to swim in lava. At least the Wither doesn't talk a lot, just like the other bosses.
Mm-hmm. At least there's no gas.
I can't reach him. I just can't reach him. Yeah, gas would be bad. They just keep respawning right next to me.
Sorry, honey.
I haven't been able to kill one of them, and another one already spawned. This is difficult. Okay. I've been able to stand up here for a bit longer now.
Oh, there, he knocked another one off.
Okay. Good. Sometimes my arrows just bounce off of these guys.
Yeah. Okay, now he's just spinning in circles, somewhat out of my vision.
I am with Earth again. Okay. Now, I do need a new potion, or else I am going to die. And I died, and there's the potion that I needed. Thank you very much, Hypixel. Thank you very much. I hate you almost as much as I hate Vex. But at least Vex had the decency to put in mob spawners you could destroy. Oh, my Tinas. Okay, there's the potion. Grab it. Die. I don't mean myself, though. Well, it seems to be the only one who's dying. Since every time I die, skeletons spawn. Aww. I got slain again, honey. Slain again. Okay. I'm at full health. I am going for another bow. One bow. I got one bow.
Good shot, sweet.
I'm gonna try shooting it myself. Okay?
Now?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Okay, go ahead.
I hit him.
One.
I hit him again. I died.
Two.
How can he not be dead yet?
I know, we've hit him. Alright, there we go. Back. Hit him how many times with that good bow, even?
Uh huh. This is just too crazy. I don't think setting the difficulty to something different helped.
Yeah.
Oh my god. So many skeletons! This is just abnormal, honey. Abnormal.
No.
How can anyone beat this? So, what have you been doing all day? I've been dying. I've been fighting wither skeletons all day. Whoa. I got so many of these ghost-like things. You wouldn't believe it.
Another one off.
Could we buy potions with bones?
Yes, but it'd get us pulled out and you'd lose all your gas tears.
Oh, that's true. I died. Something new. Oh my Eunice. Oh my Venus. That's another word that really exists. Oh, the next one is funny. Wait until I die again. Which should be... Oh my weenus! Oh my god! This is just not normal. Either we really, really, really suck at this, or we just plainly suck at this. Making another run for a bow. The shopkeeper wouldn't activate!
I was right-clicking his face and nothing happened.
Maybe he's out of stock.
He can't be out of stock, can he?
Who thought it was a good idea to give these wither skeletons diamond enchanted swords? There must be some secret thing we are overlooking. I mean, come on. It's 9:15, honey.
What if we're like two shots away from him being dead, you know?
Okay, I'll get one other bow. And if he's not two shots away from being killed, we stop. For now. If only I can get to what's his face. And punch him in the face.
Yeah.
Okay, I can activate the trait. This might even take an hour to get another bow. Holy water. Maybe he is in melee range. Oh my Xness. Oh my Y-ness. I forgot the W. I said Venus because that's Dutch. Oh my W-ness.
Honey, yes. Weenus is how you say it with W.
Yeah, but you know, you don't have like a specific name, a sound for a W that you say. Like we say we when we're talking about a W. We. So close. Yet so far.
Oops.
To the potion. I mean, the potion was like right there. There it is. Potion. Gathering up all the skeletons. That didn't even kill them all. I've got no hopes. No hopes, honey. No hopes at all. I've got like 15 skeletons chasing me. And I can hear the wither shoot sometimes. And I died. Oh my Zenus! I went through the alphabet. Okay, now they're at the spawn point, so I have to fight them until they're dead. Respawn, fight them, respawn, fight. It's a click fest. clickety 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 click clickety 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 dead. Clickety 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 dead. I'm saying a different word, aren't I? Clickety 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 death. Oh my god. Oh my one. Yes. That's not fair. He was just dancing around, I was hitting him, but he was not getting hit at all. He wasn't even hitting me, and I was getting hit. Can't take anymore. How's the hitting going?
I've hit him a million times. I don't get this.
I am level 55. I can't go on. There's like 50 skeletons beating on me. Honey? Do you want to cheat?
How?
Well, put yourself in creative and kill the bastard. This has gone on long enough. Okay? Save me, my angel.
He is in melee range.
But I can't get to him at all.
Let me see if I can... Okay, jump up the lapis. Yeah, you jump up the lapis and you're right there next to him.
Yeah, but I couldn't get to the lapis. See? Every time I get here, I die. So are these skeletons! Ooh, look at that. Can you battle it out down here? It's a little bit hard to see.
I'm following him.
He's
invincible now. He has a force field. I can't hit him.
Oh, huh?
I wonder if it's because he's up that high. Yeah, he has a force field.
I'm gonna just cheat too. Because I can't take any more of this.
Oh! You're killing Victor!
Honey, we can do this. We did it.
He's dead.
He's dead. Wow, that was easy. Do you want to put the record in or should I put the record in? Don't go to adventure mode!
Fine.
Oh my god, you were fast. That was awesome. Okay, you can put this record in. I got another star from that.
It says, I believe in a thing called love.
Oh my it does?
God, I
Let
hate
me
that
see.
Song.
Let me see.
I hate that song.
Ooh, the darkness. Ooh, it even has lyrics. I believe in a thing called love. This is the rhythm of my heart.
Put it in, hurry. It'll make him go away. I think.
Victor says, yes! You have done it. Wait, what is this bridge for?
What bridge?
Here, there's a bridge. Okay, honey. Let's go and see what beholds people who cheat.
Well, get rid of this thing and then get out of creative.
Okay. Adventure. Okay. Whoa.
Nice.
Hiruban says, did you really think you could kill me? Oh no. If this is another boss fight, it's going to go in the next episode.
Yeah, whoa.
See you next time, humans. Thank you for playing Herobrine's Mansion. Make sure you follow Hypixel on YouTube to see more. To be continued.
Dun dun dun!
Let's see the quest log. There were 6 pages and I only got to page 5.
Alright.
Okay. Quest 1. Completed. Save Victor. Quest 2. Head to the crypt and find the Skeleton King. Completed. Quest 3. Get the mansion, kill the 3 acolytes. Complete. Quest 4. Stop Herobrine. Good. Kill the Wither. Good. Quest number 6. Subscribe to Hypixel on YouTube. No! I hate you. I don't hate you. I just don't like you. You are one evil man.
Very evil. Well, at least this one's done.
Ooh, yay! Look at here. There are heads on the floor.
Every pony, we did it!
They're all facing away from us, though.
That's weird.
And this seems like...
Is that honeydew?
A honeydew. And that might be, in the little wood. Right there. Oh, lots and lots of people. Okay, so, well, this was Heropony's Mansion. We kinda completed it. There's an Enderman after you.
Yeah, I know. Die, bitch.
I mean, I have, like, let's see. 1 hour and a half of footage. An hour and a half. We have tried beating that monster. We will not be replaying this map. Okay, we had fun. Goodbye, people.
Good night.
Okay, I stopped recording.